You ready? You know how we play this game. I have four questions. Your correct answers will earn you spins of the big Press Your Luck game board. A correct buzz and answer gives you three spins. A correct multiple choice, one spin. Of course, the more money you have, the more spins you have, the more money you can win, because that board is loaded with thousands of dollars in cash, fabulous prizes, and every time you stop the board like this, stop! You mean when money. Like I just did. I got bitten by the tongue snake. $750 on a spin. However, you can hit a whammy. If you do that, you'll talk like me, and you'll be in big trouble because you'll also have no money. All right? You ready to play?
Yes. Yes.
Here comes your first question. According to a survey by Red Book magazine, what fraction of women said it's about time a major party nominates a woman for Rick?
I would say 50%. For
vice president. Is the correct answer one half, one quarter, or three quarters? Teresa?
I say three quarters.
Three quarters. What do you think, Eileen?
One half.
One half. A lady veep is what three quarters of a lady say should be nominated and was. All right. That means Teresa gets a spin. Second question. Here's a bit of nostalgia we probably shouldn't forget. What Soviet leader said, "We will bury you," to Western diplomats, Teresa?
Stalin.
Is the correct answer Stalin, Brezhnev, or Khrushchev? Rick?
Khrushchev.
Khrushchev. Let's go to Eileen and see what she says.
Can you repeat the answers again, please?
Sure. Stalin, Brezhnev, or Khrushchev?
Stalin.
Stalin. That would be Undertaker. It was the now buried Nikita Khrushchev. Yeah, Rick, you're right, and you get a spin. Yep. Next question coming up. According to restaurants and institutions, pie is the number one best-selling dessert on restaurant menus in America. What kind of pie? Rick?
Apple.
Is the correct answer apple, lemon meringue, or peach? Teresa?
I'll say apple.
Apple. Let's go to Eileen.
Apple.
Good old mama's apple pie. That's right. Rick Buzzin goes to four, Teresa to two, Eileen gets a spin. Last question. You can be sly as a fox or busy as a bee, but what might you be as proud as? Rick?
Peacock.
Is the correct answer a peacock, a lark, or a cat?
Peacock.
Teresa? Peacock. What do you
peacock.
Think, Eileen? You're proud as a CBS peacock? A peacock. Yeah, Rick. Buzzin goes to seven, Teresa to three, and Eileen to two. And that's where they turn those spins in the box. We come back to stay where you are, and you stay where you are. Thank you. $13,000 on that board up there in cash, a few prizes, and some surprises. Also, a few whammies, so stay away from the whammy. It takes away all your money. Remember, the player who ends this round gets to play last in the final round. That's where you want to be. You can pass your remaining spins anytime during your turn if you have a fear of the whammy. And four whammies will put you in the parking lot in your car out of here. You know what I mean? So avoid that. Player with the fewest spins goes first. Champ Eileen with two of them.
Okay,
hit
go,
the board.
Let's go, big bucks. Big bucks for Joseph.
Stop at $350, one spin, 350, Eileen, here we go.
Big bucks, big, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at $500, you're at $850, first place for now. Let's see what Teresa can do with three spins. Here we go.
All right, here we go, big bucks, Eileen, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at a whammy. Teresa, one whammy, no dollars, two spins left. You want to hit it again?
I'm going.
Okay.
Here we go. Need big bucks, big bucks, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at 500 big bucks, second place, one spin. Press your left or pass.
That's my luck. Here
right,
I go,
here.
Go. Here we go. Big bucks, and stop.
Stop at 550 more dollars. You're up to 1,050.
Right.
First place by $200. We got to go to Rick, who's got seven spins. Rick, are you ready?
I'm ready.
Here we go.
Here we go. Big bucks, I want some big bucks now. Here we go, no whammies. Stop.
Stop at 500 and a spin.
Yeah.
You still have your
right.
seven spins and you have $500. Okay, third
keep
place.
On. Here we go. Big bucks, I want some big money now. Here we go. Stop.
Stop at $600.
Yeah.
$1,100, right. You're now in second place. Sorry, you're in first place and you have six spins. You're $50 ahead of Teresa.
I got a lot of time, here we go.
All right.
Keep going. Big bucks, I want some money now. Here we go, big bucks, no whammies. Come on now, stop.
Stop at $750
yeah.
more dollars. You're at 1850.
Yeah.
Five spins, press your luck, or pass. $800 more than Teresa.
I'm going to press my luck.
Why not? Here we go.
Big bucks. Big bucks. Here we go. No whammy. Stay away. Here we go. Big bucks. Come on now. Stop.
Stop it, old boy. $1,850 gone, Rick. $0. You have a big four spins left. Start again.
I'm going to keep going. Here we go.
All right.
Build it up again. Here we go. Big bucks. Big bucks. Come on now. Some big bucks. Here we go. Here we go. Stop.
Stop at $400.
Yeah.
Third place, three spins, $400. Here we go again.
I'm going. Here we go. Big bucks. Come on now. I want some money. Build it up here. Here we go. Stop.
Stop at a whammy.
Who would ever heard a whammy? Who would ever want
to? Everyone wants to hurt the whammy. All right, Rick, you are in a position where you have two whammies. You want to be careful about picking up a third whammy for round two. You have two spins left, but no bucks. Pass them. They go to the player with the next highest amount of money. It's Teresa with $1,050. Two to you. Teresa, are you ready?
Okay, here we
go.
Here we go. Big bucks, big bucks. Let's stop.
Stop it all. Randy.
If elected, I will raise your taxes.
All right, Teresa, there goes your first place. You're now in the same position Rick is in. Two whammies, one spin, no dollars. You want to be careful about picking up that third whammy in the first round. What do you want to do with that spin? If you were to pass it, it would go to Eileen. She's the player with the highest amount of money.
I've got to go for it.
Gonna go for it. All right, she's looking for first place. Here she goes. Pressing her luck.
Big bucks, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at $500. Rick, $0. Eileen, $850. You have first place in the Advantage Champ. And we're coming right back with a whole new round, so stay with us. I just want to tell you that this is Press Your Luck's first anniversary. We've been on the air for 1 year. I'll take this moment. I want to thank our executive producer and director, Bill Carruthers, and our producer, Bill Mitchell, for making it great for me. I've had a great time. And most importantly, we all thank you for watching our show and making it a hit. We really appreciate it. And we'll see you all back here on Monday. We'll do another year, okay? Until then, this is Peter Tomarken saying thanks for pressing your luck from the entire staff of Press Your Luck. Bye-bye.
Are you watching, you little rascals?
Oh, it's fun, isn't it?
And who subscribes to it?
Go on. Push the button.
Think of the fun you could have on
the tube.
The tube.
You.
Tube.
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 TV tubes.
That's a lot of fun, isn't it?
It's going to be a lot more fun
if you keep going the way you're going.
Go on.
Push the button.
Please subscribe. Subscribe.
I hope they're watching.